The second part of this FET simulation, we're going to be looking at not DC, but we're going to be looking at alternating current, or AC. You can see right away with AC, we have the current flowing back and forth and back and forth. And if you take a minute and look, you can see that this is causing the domains to flip, causing the poles to change back and forth as the current changes.